My name is Shrimai Sarkar.
I'm a student of St. Augustine Day School, Barrackpore.
My name is Augustine Day.
I've passed out this year from St. Augustine Day School, Barrackpore.
Presently, I'm in class 11 and I've secured 96.8% in my ICSE examinations 2018.
I'm from ICSE Batch 2018 and I have secured 90.6% in ICSE.
I scored 95.25% marks.
I'm really very, very excited to top the school with an aggregate percentage of 97.25. Since childhood, I aspire to be a successful medical doctor practicing in a reputed medical college. My belief behind this success is one has to study only smartly rather than studying for long hours.
My belief behind my success is all about hard work. You work hard, you follow what your teachers say, you take their advice, and you just prepare smartly. That's it.
Well, everyone's ambition must be to be a good person. Similarly, my ambition is to be a good, kind, and helpful person. I want to be self-dependent so that I can solve all my problems myself. Apart from these, I want to be a historian. I want to study the past on which the present and our future is actually best.
There is no shortcut for success. The only thing you have to do is work hard. Scoldings. Sir used to scold me, so those were the real motivation because they constantly pushed me in order to bring out the best of myself that I could, and I would really like to thank them for that.
My motivational mantra is only that there is no substitute for hard work. One should study these 2 years carefully and very smartly. One should prioritize their academics first.
Hard work has no other alternative, and that has always been my motivation mantra. On top of that, our respected headmistress ma'am has always been inspiring me. My class teacher, my subject teachers, and my friends have always told me that, Arnob, you need to do really well.
One must always aim at becoming better and not at becoming best. Because one may not remain best for all through the lifetime. But if we wish or aim at becoming better and better from what we were in the past, then one day we may stand to be the best.
Success comes from a lot of subjects, a lot of things, how you are groomed.
Always prioritize your studies, and I would give you a very helpful advice that never drop a year.
Study smart, prepare your chapters well, take in all the advice that your teachers have given you, and on top of that, just be confident, because confidence plays a great role while writing your answers.
One or any student must aim at becoming knowledgeable rather than becoming educated. I believe that we ourselves are the best faculty of our life. Apart from that, all the teachers of St. Augustine's Day School are very cooperative. They are always ready and they always keep their step forward in helping the students.
My teachers used to stay up with me till 12 o'clock and solve all my doubts.
I have many times went to my teachers and just asked them, and they have provided me extra classes for almost 2 hours every day, and this has helped me a lot to become the topper this year.
Above all, I have to say that my teachers have been more of friends. They have left no path untried to help me during my examinations. They have ensured that I give my best.
Since childhood, I have been aspiring to be a successful medical doctor. Therefore, after 10 years also, I would like myself to be seen as a successful, reputed medical doctor practicing in a reputed medical college.
Hopefully, I would like to do research on atomic structure, or I may even move on with microbiology or genetic engineering. So let's see what future has in store for me.
I want to be the first historian to decipher the Harappan script, which is the earliest script, rather the most earliest script. And I want myself to be very successful in the upcoming future.
I aspire to be a person who will help the society, because I always wanted to do that. For that, I can think of becoming a doctor. But again, that is a big, big span of time. So we'll have to see what happens. The entire school itself, because I've studied there for 15 years, so it becomes like a second home for me.
The lab facility of our school is truly praiseworthy.
And on top of that, our school provides a vast spectrum of co-curricular activities, So our school ensures that the student not only develops on academic grounds, but in all the possible fields of life.
Students of St. Augustine Day School goes outside, does many inter-school competitions and achieves or gets good positions in those competitions and makes the school proud. So that's what I like about my school the most. Well, my favorite subject is history. I want to study the past, our ancestors, our history, which is actually the bedrock of our present and also our future.
My favorite subject is chemistry because I find the concepts really easy and the way by which the teachers explain the concepts, I really like that.
I love to read bio the most. My favorite subject is only biology.
From time to time, my favorite subjects changed. First, it was maths. Then along with maths came out biology. After biology followed physics and chemistry. I like chemistry, but it's okay for me.
For my success, I would like to thank my school, St. Augustine's Day School, Barrackpore, respected headmistress ma'am, the teachers, my friends, everyone who has been there at my back.
Thank you to my school and thank you everyone who are responsible behind my success.
I thank the school for whatever they have done because wherever I am today, it is all because of them. It's all because of the school and really a very big thank you to you.
School is my second home, so I would love and I will like to cherish all the school moments. I like to thank my school, the teacher staff, all the other staffs of the school. And I will proudly say that yes, yes, I am proud to be an Augustinian. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.